What's up guys? Welcome back to our channel. If you just got the iPhone 14 Pro or Pro Max, you can't wait to transfer your data from your old iPhone. But you found out that after transferring your iPhone freezed and became unresponsive. So in today's video, I will show you guys how to solve this issue. Method 1. Force restart. As a temporary fix, Apple advises customers to force restart their iPhone. If it becomes unresponsive for more than 5 minutes, press and then quickly release the volume up button. And do the same with the volume down button. Now press the side button until the Apple logo appears and the device restarts. As an official proposed temporary solution, it can solve the problem of some people. But if this doesn't work, you can try the following methods. Method 2. Delete and reinstall the app. If your iPhone is crashing while you are using particular app, or you're unable to install this app, just touch and hold the app until you get these options. Tap Remove App. Now tap on Delete tab in the pop-up window again. Then go to App Store and reinstall this app. Method 3. Reset all settings. Go to Settings. General. Scroll down to the bottom. Tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset. Reset all settings. Tap Reset all settings in the pop-up window to confirm this action again. This method just initializes the settings of your iPhone and does not lose your data. Method 4. Transfer data by iCareFone, transfer alternatives. The problem supposedly appears when users transfer the data from iCloud backups or use the iPhone to iPhone quick start process. So we can get to the root of the problem, which is to use a third-party tool to solve your problem. Using Tenorshare iCareFone is the new way to transfer all your data from one iPhone to another iPhone. Download the software via the link in description below and launch it. When it connects to your iPhone, click Backup and Restore. Click Backup. Here we just select all data. You can set the backup to any location as you like. Then click Backup. iCareFone will start to backup your iPhone. Just be patient. Once done, you can even view the backup data. Here you can see your data. When you want to restore, just click Restore to Device. It will start to restore. Then, it's done. You can check it out. Your data on the old phone has been transferred intact to the new iPhone. Therefore, I recommend that you can use this method to transfer your data until Apple fixes this issue. Because the temporary solution given by Apple can't help all people. Okay. Here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.